Today, breaking news, the Home Alone star, the Devin Ratray, hospitalized as a domestic assault trial gets delayed. The Devin Ratray, who played Buzz McAllister in the Home Alone franchise, was hospitalized in critical condition but has since been released and is recovering at home. The 47-year-old actor who played Buzz McAllister in the blockbuster movies has since been released from hospital and has reportedly back home resting on doctor's orders. It is yet to be revealed what landed him in hospital.